Hello.
Hello.
Hello, teacher.
Good night. Good to see you.
No.
Welcome. Hey, welcome. Welcome. Hey everyone, welcome, welcome, welcome. Good to see you. Welcome. We are almost going to start.
Hello.
Hello, Eliseo. Welcome. Okay, Brett. Welcome, welcome.
Welcome, teacher.
Welcome, welcome. Good, good. Nice to
good
see
night,
you.
Teacher. Good night, okay, everyone.
Bye, bye, bye.
Okay. All right, everyone. So we're going to start. I'm going to take attendance first. Okay. So remember, if you listen to your name, just say present. Adrián, Ana, Auri, Cristina,
present,
Edwin,
present,
Elisa, Félix,
present,
Georgina, Henry, Herbert, Javier,
present.
Thank you. Jesús,
present.
José, Luis, Manuel,
present, teacher.
Marlene,
present, teacher.
Wilfredo, and Yesenia. Okay, oh, and we have here Ana.
Present.
Thank you, Anna. Okay, got it. Okay, everyone, welcome. It's good to have you back. Okay, so remember, I'll say this in Spanish, okay? Y después lo voy a repetir para los que no han venido. Ahora le llegó un correo, ¿verdad? Y un WhatsApp acerca de una encuesta de satisfacción, ¿verdad? ¿Sí?
Yes.
Ah, okay. Entonces, nada más decirles que en esa no tienen que hacer nada, ¿ok? A ver, por el momento, lo vamos a llenar juntos el día viernes, que es el último día de la clase, ¿ok? Lo vamos a llenar el día viernes para que no se vayan a confundir ni nada de eso. Lo vamos a ir haciendo paso a paso entre todos. Yo lo voy a ir guiando para que puedan llenarla correctamente y no haya ningún problema, ¿ok? Esa encuesta de satisfacción, ¿ok? Pero sí, todos lo recibieron. Okay.
It's in English.
No, it's going to be in Spanish.
Ah, okay.
Sí, sí. Yes. Va a ser en español, okay. Es que ustedes tienen el requisito de las notas, de completar todas las notas de la plataforma, las horas que tienen que cumplir, y luego también esa encuesta que es de satisfacción, que esa la vamos a llenar el último día de clases, que sería el viernes. Bueno, el último día de clases oficiales es el viernes, pero acuérdense que se va a tener que repetir la clase del día lunes, el día martes, ¿ok? Ok, ¿alguna pregunta acerca de eso?
No.
¿No? Ok.
Bueno, entonces la puede volver a hacer porque yo la hice.
Sí, en ese caso, si usted ya la hizo, lo van a volver a contactar y y le van a permitir volverla a hacer, no hay ningún problema, ¿ok?
Ah, ok.
Ajá. En ese caso no se preocupe, ahí los de administración son los que lo van a contactar para poder volver a hacer. Acuérdense, no llenen nada hasta el día viernes, lo vamos a hacer todos juntos en clase para que lo puedan llenar correctamente. Ok. Bueno, a ver, después de haber dicho eso, so we're going to start. So, what did we learn yesterday? Tell me. What was the topic about yesterday?
There is and there are.
Very good. Okay. And
are there
for questions. Very good. Okay. So do we understand that topic? Yes. Or do you have questions on that topic? ¿Tienen alguna pregunta con ese topic? No? Everything clear?
Yes.
Okay, very good. So we're going to be starting today. Remember, today is class 18. Okay, today is going to be class 18. So, all right. Let me share the screen with you guys right now. Okay, can you see it? Can you see the screen?
Yes, teacher.
Okay.
Yes.
All right, very good. So welcome to class number 18. So after this one, we only have two more classes to go. Okay, very good. So the agenda for today is this. We're going to be doing a warm-up. We're going to be practicing prepositions of place. Practice one, two. We're going to be doing completing the worksheet, and then we're going to close the session. Okay. So in this case, what we're going to be doing right now, so everybody, I want everybody right now. Okay, everybody, you need to have a piece of paper, okay? Vamos a dibujar, okay? You're gonna draw. Sé que algunos no somos buenos dibujando como yo, okay? So, solo traigan un pedazo de papel, okay? A little piece of paper and a pen or a pencil, okay? I will give you 1 minute para que vayan a traer el paper or a pencil. Go ahead. All right. When you're ready, put it in the chat. Cuando estén listos, pónganlo en el chat ahí. I'm ready, teacher. Okay, I'm ready. Very good. Okay. All right, very good. So everybody's ready? Yes? Hello? Oh, yes, okay, Felix is ready. Marlene is ready. Javier, thank you. Okay, very good. Okay, así que la mayoría está ready. En este caso, vamos a practicar a ver si se acuerdan de las prepositions of place. Okay, ustedes la tienen que dibujar. Ustedes tienen que dibujar. Ahí sean creativos. Okay. All right, so yo les voy a decir la preposition of place y ustedes la dibujan. Ya después, vamos a mostrarlas para ver a quién le va quedando más o menos. Okay, very good. Let's check. The first one is in. The first one is in. Okay, in. The first one is in. Okay, finish. Yes. Okay. Ahí imagínate. In. No se acuerda de la preposición in.
Teacher, me perdí. ¿Qué vamos a hacer?
O sea, oh, yes. Don't worry. En esa, lo que pasa es que con el paper, con el papel que agarraron, ok, yo les voy a dictar la preposición y ustedes la tienen que dibujar. Ok. Por ejemplo, no sé, quiero ver, por ejemplo, la de in. Miren aquí, no sé si la pueden ver. Hice una cajita y una pelotita adentro, ¿ok? Eso significa in. All right?
Okay.
Ajá. Okay, okay. Ustedes inventen. Algunos pueden dibujar más, otros podemos dibujar menos. All right? Very good. Ahora sí. Okay, the next one. On. On. On, very good. On, Nice. Okay. The next one. The next one is under. 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 Very good. Under. The next one. Behind. 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 Very good. Behind. Nice. Behind. Okay. The next one. In front of. In front of. In front of. In front of. Very good. In front of. The next one. The next one is between. 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 Okay, between. Okay, very good. Between, between. Between, between. Okay, very good. Miren, aquí están las mías. Ahí les estuve acompañando. Creo que las pueden ver. All right, in, on, under, behind, in front of, and between. All right. Ahora muestren las de ustedes, okay, Audi. Nice, Audi, okay, very good. Cristina, very good, nice. Good job, Jesus, okay, nice. Okay, nice, Felix. All right, very good, very good. Nice, 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 nice. Okay, nice, Georgina. What about Ana, Javier, and Yesenia? Oh, and Luis. Okay.
Estoy en el teléfono ahorita, teacher.
Oh, okay, okay.
Se va a ver feo.
Don't worry. Okay, I saw it, Ana.
In.
Okay, very good. Let's check, Yesenia. Nice, Anna.
On, uh-huh. Under. Yes, okay.
Good, good, good. Nice. Okay, very good, very good. And here, I'm going to show you the prepositions here. Okay. Can you see them? Can you see them?
Yes.
Okay, so we have in, yes. On, under, behind, in front, between. We forgot next to, but there you go, okay? Very good, you guys. Nice, okay? So these are the prepositions we have been studying. And today, we're gonna continue learning, okay? Ya ahorita después vamos a pasar a un nivel más alto, okay? With prepositions, all right? So, a veces también cuando queremos dar instrucciones acerca de algunas cosas, okay? Hay algunos términos que tenemos que ocupar y ahorita están en esta slide que viene a continuación. This one. Okay, si se fijan, esto puede ser un papel, puede ser una base, cualquier. Entonces tienen la misma. Por ejemplo, ustedes pueden decir in the middle of, or the center of. Okay, y entonces ustedes saben que va a ir como por esa dirección, okay. Va a ir en este lugar. Por ejemplo, yo les digo, draw, dibujen un pájaro, okay? Draw a bird in the middle of the paper or in the center of the paper. Ustedes saben que es aquí. De ahí, si ustedes, les digo, at the right, lo hacen a la derecha del papel, okay? At the left of the paper. Aquí tenemos la parte de arriba, the upper left. of the paper? At the top or above? Se podría decir at the top. To the upper right of the paper. Y aquí puedo decir lower right or right corner. Okay. Puedo decir lower right or right corner. O puedo decir at the bottom right. Puedo también ocupar, ahí se me olvidó agregar, que también te voy a poner en el chat. Ustedes pueden decir at the bottom right. At the bottom right. Then we have at the bottom. Y luego tenemos the lower left or left corner. Or podemos también decir the bottom left of the paper. Left. Okay, so we have to the upper right. You can repeat it. To the upper right of the paper, at the top of the paper, to the upper left of the paper, at the right, in the middle of, or the center of, at the left, lower right or right corner, at the bottom, lower left or left corner, okay? ¿Hay alguna pregunta por el momento? Questions? Do you have any questions? No?
No.
No, okay. Vamos, ahora igual, agarren otro pedazo de papel porque les voy a dar indicaciones exactas ocupando prepositions of place y ocupando sus lugares y ustedes lo van a dibujar. Al final lo vamos a comparar y van a ver mi dibujo también, que no soy bueno dibujando. Okay, no se vayan a reír, ya al final se lo voy a enseñar. Okay, so preparen un papel y el lápiz, okay? Is everybody ready? ¿Ya todos están listos? Ready?
Yes.
Okay, thank you, Marlene. Marlene is ready, very good. Who else is ready?
Ready, teacher.
Ready, okay, Luis, Felix, very good.
Ready.
Ready.
Okay, so I guess everybody, okay. Yo les voy a decir, les voy a comenzar a dar las instrucciones, okay, y ustedes me tienen que decir, o sea, ustedes tienen que ir dibujando lo que yo les vaya diciendo, okay. Si alguna palabra no la entienden, me la dicen y yo se la voy a decir, okay. Draw, siempre les voy a decir que dibujen, draw a clock at the bottom on the left, okay, del paper. Draw a clock, clock es un reloj. Draw a clock at the bottom left of the paper, okay? Draw a clock at the bottom left. Un reloj at the bottom left. Draw a clock. Very good. Okay? No tienen que hacer dibujos tan chivos, okay? Acuérdense, solo es para practicar las preposiciones, okay? Very good. Nice, nice, okay? The next one. Was it? Yes? Okay. Very good, okay. A clock. The next one, la siguiente indicación. Draw a mouse to the right of the clock. Draw a mouse. Un ratón. Draw a mouse at the right of the clock, okay? To the right of the clock. Draw a mouse to the right of the clock. Draw a mouse to the right of the clock. Un ratón. Acuérdense que right is derecha, okay? Draw a mouse to the right of the clock. Okay, very good.
Me quedé sin señal un momento, teacher, que, perdone, ¿qué estamos haciendo?
Oh, ok, ahorita, ahorita yo les estoy dando como indicaciones de cosas, ok, entonces
okay.
Están dibujando, así que aliste un papel
okay.
Y un lápiz.
Listo, 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 gracias.
Okay, 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 very good. Ok, the next one, la tercera indicación. Draw a dog in the middle of the paper, okay? Draw a dog in the middle of the paper. Un perro, draw a dog in the middle of the paper. Draw a dog in the middle of the paper.
Middle es medio.
Yes. Yes, Manuel. Uh-huh. Draw a dog in the middle of the paper. Okay, very
good. Can you repeat, teacher?
Yes. Draw a dog in the middle of the paper.
Okay,
very good. Next one. Okay, very good. Next one. Okay. Draw two fish in the upper right of the paper. Draw two fish in the upper right of the paper. Draw a fish. Fish son pescados. Draw two fish at the upper right of the paper. The upper right of the paper. Very good. Nice. The upper right. Next one. Okay, very good. The next one. Draw a spider in the upper left of the paper. Draw a spider in the upper left. Okay, draw a spider. Okay, very good. Draw a spider in the upper left. Okay.
What is a spider?
Spider is a una araña. Spider.
Regla.
No, una araña. Spider.
Oh.
Uh-huh. Yes.
Como que mosca me quedó, pero.
Ajá, doesn't matter. Sí, no se preocupen porque después les voy a enseñar mis dibujos cómo me quedaron, ¿ok? Ya van a ver cómo me quedaron, ¿ok? So, don't worry. Next one. La siguiente indicación. Draw a half moon above the dog. ¿Ok? Half moon significa media luna, ¿ok? Draw a half moon above the dog. 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 Okay.
Y suena la de Sinatra de fondo.
Yes. Yes. All right, the next one. Draw a hat on top of the moon, okay? Dibujen un sombrero. Draw a hat on top of the moon. Draw a hat on top of the moon. Okay? Draw a hat on top of the moon, okay? Hat es un sombrero. Draw a hat on top of the moon. On top, on the moon. Puede ser on top or on the moon, okay? Both ways are correct. Okay. Next one. Okay. Let me see it here. Oh, sorry. Okay, draw a big tree next to the dog. Un árbol grande. Draw a big tree next to the dog. Draw a big tree next to the dog. Okay, very good. Draw a big tree next to the dog.
Next to the dog.
Uh-huh. Yes, next to the dog. Okay, draw a big tree next to the dog. Okay, the next one. Next one. Draw a bird on the tree. 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 Draw a bird on the tree.
Bird pájaro.
Huh? Bird. Pájaro. Yes, okay. Bird pájaro. Yes, yes.
Okay.
Very good. And the last one for this one, okay? Y esta es la última para esa. De ahí vamos a hacer otro dibujo más. Very good. Y después lo vamos a compartir. All right, very good. The next one. La última indicación para esta. Draw an umbrella between the spider and the clock. Draw an umbrella. Draw an umbrella between the spider and the clock. Umbrella es paraguas. Draw an umbrella next. I'm sorry, between the spider and the clock. The spider and the clock.
Pero si la araña no está cerca del reloj.
Tenía que estar en el mismo lado, tenía que estar en el left side.
¿En qué momento ustedes hicieron un reloj?
Yes. Oh, but that was, para que Manuel entre tarde, por eso.
Sí, sí. ¿Qué es lo que tengo que poner entre el araña y el reloj que me quería?
En la sombrilla, un paraguas. En la umbrella, yes.
El paraguas, okay. Okay.
Very good, very good. Ahí también puedo ver que si son buenos para las indicaciones, ¿ok? Huh. Ok, ahí.
¿Y el pato dónde lo pongo?
Ok. Very good, very good. All right, all right. Ok, ahí está el primer dibujo. Todavía no lo compartan. Ok, ahorita vamos con el segundo, que va a ser más fácil. Y después yo les voy a compartir los míos, ¿ok? Que a mí me hicieron esta actividad. Y ya van a ver después. No se ríen de mis dibujos, son súper chistosos, ¿ok? All right. The next one. Okay. All right. Esta es. Pueden hacerlo del otro lado de la página, no hay ningún problema. Okay. Okay. Draw an airplane in the middle of the paper. Draw an airplane in the middle of the paper. Okay. Un avión. Draw an airplane in the middle of the paper. Uh-huh. Okay, draw an airplane in the middle of the paper. Okay, the next one. Draw a cloud above the airplane. Draw a cloud above the airplane. Cloud es nube. Draw a cloud above the airplane.
Menos mal que las nubes siempre van arriba.
Yes. Draw a cloud above.
Póngalas abajo.
A veces están abajo.
Sometimes, yeah. Very good, very good. The next one, okay?
Today estaba abajo.
The next one. Draw a koala bear, okay? Draw a koala bear on the cloud, okay? Draw a koala bear on the cloud. Draw a koala bear on the cloud. Draw a koala bear on the cloud. Okay, very good. Okay, draw a koala bear in the cloud. The next one. Draw a house. Draw a house. Draw a house under the airplane. Okay. Draw a house under the airplane. Draw a house under the airplane. Draw a house under the airplane. Okay, draw a house under the airplane. Draw a house under the airplane. Very good. The next one. The next one. Draw three flowers. Draw three flowers to the left of the house. Draw three flowers to the left of the house. Draw three flowers to the left of the house. Draw three flowers to the left of the house. Very good. Okay, very good. Nice, nice. The next one. Okay. Draw three flowers to the left of the house. Now, draw a butterfly in the middle flower. Draw a butterfly in the middle flower. Draw a butterfly in the middle flower. Draw a butterfly in the middle flower.
Is butterfly?
Butterfly mariposa. Draw a butterfly in the middle flower. On the middle flower, I'm sorry. On the middle flower. Okay, very good. Ya solo dos indicaciones más quedan, okay? Next one. Draw a woman next to the house. Draw a woman next to the house. Draw a woman next to the house. Draw a woman next to the house.
A woman.
A woman, huh? Draw a woman, una mujer. A woman next to the house. Draw a woman next to the house. Next. Okay, the last one. La última indicación. Draw a bird to the left of the cloud. Draw a bird to the left of the cloud. Draw a bird to the left of the cloud. Draw a bird to the left of the cloud.
I don't understand.
Oh, draw a bird. Un pájaro a la izquierda de la nube, to the left of the cloud. Draw a bird to the left of the house. Very good. Everybody finish? Yes?
Yes.
Okay, very good. Ahorita les voy a mostrar cuando me hicieron esta actividad, cómo me quedaron mis dibujos. All right. No se vayan a reír. All right, very good. So here we go. The first and the second one. Okay. This was my picture, okay? All right. Now show yours, okay? Ahora, all right, quiero ver los de ustedes. Put them in the camera. Ah, nice. Uy, pero algunos de ustedes son bien artistas. Wow. Bueno, por lo menos dibujan mejor que yo, so that's good. Nice. All right, very good. Nice, nice. Very good. All right, all right, all right. Nice.
Solo me quedó duda con el panda que estaba bebiendo algo.
Ajá, el koala era. Bueno,
koala beer, ¿cómo era?
Yes, koala bear. Yeah. All right, but very good. All right, do you have questions on this? No? Y generalmente así les van a decir, ¿ok? Cuando ustedes a veces, no sé, si tienen la oportunidad de irse para Estados Unidos y les van a llamar para algún problema con la computadora, así les van a decir, on the bottom right, on the left, in the middle, ¿ok? Ahora ya más o menos saben cómo funciona eso. ¿Ok? Oh, nicely.
Pero, teacher,
ajá.
Yo tengo una duda.
Sí.
Por ejemplo, en mi dibujo, la niña,
ajá.
O sea, yo tengo mi página y a mi derecha, o sea, en mi mano derecha, a mi lado derecho está la niña.
Ajá.
Y ahí a usted le sale del otro lado.
Ajá, pero ¿por qué? Por eso dije, to the right of the paper. Ajá. O sea, y por eso iba diciendo to the right, to the left, pero del papel, no de su mano. Yes. But good, okay. But good, okay? Esa era la duda nada más, okay? But very good, Yesenia, nice. All right, so we're going to continue. All right, ¿preguntas con esto? No? Okay, very good. So let's continue. All right, here I'm going to share my screen with the next activity. Can you see it? Yes? Yes?
Yes.
Okay, very good.
Yes.
All right. En este caso, lo único que van a escribir todos en el chat. Yo les voy a mostrar el slide y ustedes me dicen si es de verdad o es mentira. Entonces van a escribir right or wrong. Okay, lo que ustedes ven. All right. Right or wrong. In the city, the cafe is next to the bank. Right or wrong? Escríbanlo en el chat. The cafe is next to the bank, right or wrong? The cafe is next to the bank, right or wrong? Que algunos ponen wrong, otros ponen right, wrong, very good, nice. Wrong. ¿Cuál sería la preposición correcta de ocupar acá?
The bank is next to the coffee.
No.
No, it's in front.
In front of. Yes, in front of. Está al frente, ¿ok? Next to si tiene que estar a la par. In front of is this one, ¿ok? Very good. Or across. Thank you, Wilfredo. Across es otra que se puede ocupar. Nice, Wilfredo. Very good. The next one, the police station is between the bank and the chemist. The police station is between the bank and the chemist. Is right or wrong? Nice, very good. Nice, and it is right. That's correct. Nice. The next one. The train station is next to the restaurant. Right or wrong? The train station is next to the restaurant. Yes or no? The train station is next to the restaurant. Okay, one, some put right, some others put.
No, it's not.
Okay.
Wrong.
Okay, en este caso ya no vamos a dar cuenta de algo. Very good. Okay. Next to, hay un par de cosas aquí. Next to, tienen que estar así como el train station y el town hall. Okay, el next to. El
en front,
justo enfrente. Pero en este caso, miren, el restaurant está
behind.
Yes, it's behind. Yes. Okay, very good. Yes, it's behind. Nice, you guys.
Duda.
Yes, tell me, Wilfredo.
O sea que se tiene que ver como la ubicación, así como en el mapa. Porque ajá. Yo le digo, porque, o sea, si voy caminando, realmente el restaurante está a la par. De...
Está a la par, ajá, pero como las letras aquí están de frente, si se fijan.
Ajá.
Entonces podríamos decir que el restaurante está hacia, o sea, hacia el, este lado de frente, y el restaurante está de frente, pero hacia el otro lado. Entonces estarían behind.
Ok.
Ajá. Cuando están next to, sería así, ¿ve? Next to. Justamente así.
O sea que aplicaría lo mismo en el caso, por ejemplo, de post office y school.
Ajá, post office and school. Ajá.
Ok.
Ok, the next one. The hospital is next to the hotel. Okay. The hospital is next to the hotel. Yes, it's. Very good, you guys. It's wrong. Okay. What is the correct preposition?
Front.
Huh? In front of. Okay.
In front.
Yeah, we can say in front. Very good. Next one. The cinema is on Hill Street. The cinema is on Hill Street.
Next to.
The cinema is on Hill Street. The cinema is on Hill Street. Okay. Yes, very good. It's correct. Hill Street okay. Es toda esta y sí está en, está on Hill Street. Very good. Nice. The next one. The supermarket is behind the train station. The supermarket is behind the train station. The supermarket is behind the train station. The supermarket. Okay. The supermarket is behind the train station. Okay, very good. Yes, and it is correct. The next one. The school is near the supermarket. 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 Okay, near significa cerca, and yes, it is. Very good. Nice. Nice, very good. You guys, nice, nice. All right. Do you have questions on this one? Do you have questions? No? Everything clear? Okay, let's go. There's one more practice about prepositions of place, and then we're going to start working in there is and there are. Very good. Okay, very good. Next one. Okay. So we're going to go over the next slide, and I'm going to choose a student, and we're going to go over the answers and the pronunciation. Okay. So let's check the first one. Where is the, okay. How many town and town places can you find here? Okay. Let's see. I'm going to choose someone. Let's see. Luis. Hello, Luis.
Yes, teacher.
Okay, Luis.
Hello, teacher.
How many places can you identify here?
One, two, three, four, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17 or 16.
Okay, but the names, do you know the names?
Permítame, voy a dar Zoom. The police office.
Uh-huh. Post office.
The hospital.
Hospital.
The church.
The church.
Bank.
Okay, bank.
The park.
Okay, the park.
The supermarket.
Supermarket.
The stadium.
Stadium.
Cinema.
Cinema.
Library.
Library.
Uy, no tenemos la onda, profe.
Okay.
Pero sí, creo que son varios.
Okay, very good. Nice. Thank you, Luis. All right. Very good. Somebody else that identify a different place? Let's check. Let's go with Audi. Is there another place you identify here?
Okay. A mall.
A mall, okay.
A hospital.
Hospital.
A church.
Church.
A fountain.
A fountain, okay. Fountain, yeah, this is a fountain.
A city hall.
City hall, okay.
A bridge.
A bridge, okay, a bridge.
A river.
A river.
Police station.
Police station.
Ay, ¿cómo se dice? Fire station.
Fire station, okay.
Library. A supermarket.
A supermarket, library. Okay.
I think this.
Okay, that is all. Very good. Nice, mm-hmm. Thank you.
Thank you.
Okay, let's go with Anna. Anna.
Hello.
Okay, Anna, where is the police station?
The police station is behind to I don't see this place.
This is a school, supposedly, okay?
Yes. Okay.
So the police
station is behind to the police station is behind to a school.
Yes, very good. So Anna, choose another person.
Okay. Christina.
Okay, Christina, where is the supermarket?
The supermarket is in the stadium.
Is?
On the stadium.
On? No, no, podría estar on porque sería encima. What's another one?
Next to the stadium.
Next to the stadium could be, all right, let's check. It's next to the football pitch or the stadium, okay? Pueden decir football pitch or stadium. Very good. Cristina, give me a name of another person.
Georgina.
Georgina.
Hello?
Yeah, Georgina, where is the kiosk? Kiosk es un kiosco. Okay, kiosk. Where's the kiosk?
No, where kiosco? No sé cuál puede ser. No sé cuál puede ser el kiosco. So,
kiosk, cuál... this one, kiosk. This is the kiosk.
Okay. The kiosk is behind, I think behind or next to the house.
Next to the house, behind the house, okay, or next to the house, let's check. Or opposite to the hospital. But yes, what you said is correct too. This is the house, so it's behind the house. So very good. Nice, Georgina. Who's next, Georgina?
Felix.
Felix, where is the river?
Rivers.
Uh-huh. Where is the river? River, ahí está señalado. Mira, river.
El río.
Ajá, uh-huh, yes. Where's the river?
Okay. No sé qué es la casita blanca que está ahí.
Yo creo que es la City Hall. Creo que es la alcaldía, City Hall.
Ok.
Tell me.
I don't know.
Ok. Somebody wants to help Felix? ¿Alguien que le quiere ayudar a Felix?
It's from a mountain.
In front of a mountain, okay. In front of a mountain, very good. Okay.
The river is behind to the city house.
Behind the city hall, it could be too. Okay, those are two possibilities: in front of the mountain and behind the city hall. Very good. Or
between a mountain house.
Or between to mountain to city hall.
Yes, or between. Very good. Nice, you guys. Okay. Yes. The river is between the bank and the golf court, okay? Bueno, no parece banco, parece como la alcaldía, supposedly. And this is the golf. Yeah, but very good. Nice, you guys.
Hey,
teacher, ahorita que usted está mencionando la alcaldía, ese no sería the city hall.
City hall, ajá, city hall.
Ah, okay. Aquí yes. Tenía la duda de eso bastante. Thank you, teacher.
Okay, you're welcome. Let's see. So, Manuel, choose another person, Manuel.
Yes, Wilfredo.
Wilfredo, where is the library?
The library is next to the hospital.
Okay, the hub is next to the hospital. It could be, yes. Yes, in front of the hospital, but it will be next to. It's más que in front of. Very good. Next one. Wilfredo. Regina? Tell me the name.
Georgina.
Georgina.
Okay.
Where is the hospital?
Where is the hospital? Is behind the library or in front of the kiosk?
Okay, a kiosk. Okay, it could be. Okay, on the corner. Very good. But that was good. Okay. Georgina, who's next?
Jesus.
Jesus, where is the golf camp?
Where is the golf camp?
Uh-huh.
I can see you. See.
Golf camp. This is the golf
mountain.
Camp. Golf camp. Sería next to the river.
Next to the river. Very good. Nice. Very good. All right, you guys. This was very good. Okay, very good. Very good. All right. Do you have questions on prepositions of place? ¿Tienen alguna pregunta con prepositions of place?
No.
No? Okay, very good. Ahorita vamos a hacer grupos, okay? Let me see. I'm going to make... Yeah. Yeah. Okay, vamos a hacer grupos, y en ese caso vamos a ocupar el there is y el there are, ¿ok? En el grupo, por ejemplo, la persona, se van a tomar los turnos, por ejemplo, digamos que Henry es el primero y va a decir, por ejemplo, lo que ve en su casa, ¿ok? Lo va a describir, lo que está viendo en su casa, como por ejemplo, there is a bottle on the table, there is a cell phone on the sofa, okay? There is a chair under the table, okay? Y van a comenzar a narrar diferentes cosas ocupando el there is or there are. Pueden ocupar también negativo, okay? There isn't or there aren't, okay? ¿Queda claro? Yes?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
Okay, so vayan a los grupos. Go take the invitation for the groups. Go. Very good. Okay. Hello, Yesenia.
No sé qué pasó.
Sí, no sé qué pasó, pero estoy
viendo que Javier. No, Javier me sacó quizás.
No, pero, pero estoy viendo que todos vienen de regreso otra vez.
Ah, vaya.
No, no sé qué pasó, pero ya lo voy a volver a mandar, perdón.
Vaya.
No sé qué habrá pasado. Pero sí estoy viendo que todos vienen de regreso. Ok.
Casi que digo, y el maestro longaniza.
Me quedé con Deris y la taza así.
Perdón, no sé qué pasó.
Deris.
No se escuchó nada.
Ya estuvo.
All right. No sé qué pasó ahí, pero les regresó a todos, no sé por qué. Así que vuelvan a ir, ok. Sorry.
Qué alcohol gel iba. Deris, alcohol gel.
Ok, very good.
There are many shares. There is a case change about the clock.
All right, good job. Okay, who's next? Who's next?
Maya Wilfredo, elija usted.
No,
se le escucha.
Cualquiera, le digo.
No está cualquiera.
Ah, pues Ana.
Okay. There is a knife on the table. There is a mirror on the table. There is a pen. And there is a chair. There is a fridge. There are tables, and there are hammock, and there is a kitchen, there is a coffee maker, only that.
A cup of tea on my table.
Mm-hmm. On my table.
There are pens on the table.
Okay. There is a mouse behind me.
Un ratón.
Pero ¿dónde la compro? No, hombre, pero ¿cómo le dicen, por ejemplo? O sea, no está el ratón, sino que está la trampa para el ratón. ¿Pero cómo tendría que decir?
Mouse trap.
Ah, gracias. Sí.
Mouse trap.
Okay.
Mouse trap.
Mouse trap. There is a book, my daughter's book on my table.
Okay. There is a bell behind me.
There is ¿cómo se dice la cama enfrente de mí? In front of me.
In front.
Yes.
There. In front of you.
The bed.
Green glasses. There is a.
Clean glasses.
Clean glasses.
There is a teacher.
No es una cosa, dice.
We are the student.
Yes.
We are teacher.
There are pens.
There are some pens or there are pens. Very good.
There are some quills.
There are pens.
Yes, very good.
There are
cell phones.
There is a control.
Okay, very good.
There is
a pencil.
Key. Key.
Es como el key de Goku. Key. Así.
Key.
There is an English book.
Oh, the English book. Nice.
There is a clean glasses.
Okay. That's se llama liquid to clean glasses. Liquid to clean glasses. Okay, liquid to clean glasses.
There is a taste or tax.
Oh, there is a
good
cup.
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 Coffee.
Huh?
There is a, ¿qué sería esto?
Oh, that's a tape. Dispenser.
Dispenser.
There is a soda.
Lata. There is a lata.
Soda can.
There is. Okay, quiero ver. There is a.
Nice.
Pero está bien así, teacher. Es correcto. Es
yes, yes. Yeah.
Okay.
What is.
Que ocupen el there is y el de ahora para lo más que puedan, ok? Para que se
le pueda la
estructura.
Mm-hmm. What is?
Oh, what are post-its? I think.
Yeah,
there is.
There is a chair.
There's a chair.
There is a fan.
A fan.
There are like.
There are like. Like.
Like. ¿Cómo digo
encendedor?
¿Cómo se dice? Ahí luz.
Oh, ¿cómo there se is dice? Light. There is light.
There is light.
There is light.
There is a fumador allí.
Oh, there is light. I lose.
There are a pega loca.
Oh, yeah.
¿Y encendedor, teacher?
Oh, that's a, there is a lighter.
Lighter.
There is a lighter.
Lighter. Ah, the
lighter.
There are grapas.
Oh, staples.
Staples.
You call them staples. Huh?
Okay.
Very good.
There is a cell phone.
Nice.
No sé qué más. There is a guitar.
Ay, perdónenme, ya me estaba hablando cosas que no debería.
Okay. Yo hice uno, no sé si estará bien.
Dele, compañero.
There is a door in the house open.
Uh-huh. There is an open door in the house. Very good.
There is a door in the house open.
No, there is an open door in the house.
There is
an open door in the house.
There is an open door in the house.
Yes.
In the house.
Okay.
Thank you.
Very good. Continue. Nice, you guys.
Okay, okay, teacher.
In the house, yes.
There is open door in the house. Okay.
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
There is a bottle on the table.
Okay. Very good.
Okay.
A bottle. It's
a bottle. Bottle. A bottle.
Uh-huh. A bottle. Ah. There on is. The
uh-huh. On the table.
There is a bottle. Butter.
Uh-huh.
Como margarina. Okay.
No, es este botella.
Botella.
Ah, bottle.
Bottle. Botella. Yeah, bottle, bottle, bottle.
In the
bottle.
Table.
Uh-huh. On the table.
Por la que me mantiene chicle y correr. Para que venga a comer mango.
Claro que sí puedo. La... Claro que sí puedo. Para que vea que soy en clase y estoy haciendo la presentación. Por mi negocio.
Congratulations.
Ah, what are you doing?
Congratulations.
No está en clase completamente, Audi. Oh my goodness. Okay.
Ay, lo siento, teacher, es que Javier me ha dejado hacer una presentación.
Ah, don't worry, don't worry. Está bien, está
así
bien.
Que estoy haciendo mi presentación y estoy en clase.
Está bueno, está bueno. Igual, ahora lo bueno es que solo es práctica. Así
pero
que
puedo, pero estoy poniendo. Pero estoy poniendo...
No se preocupen. Uno sabe que ustedes trabajan y ni modo, pues tienen que estar en las dos cosas a veces. So, it's okay. All right. All right.
Okay. Pero estoy poniendo atención.
Okay, okay, very good. Okay, welcome. Very good, very good. Welcome, everyone.
There is a friends. Ah, there are.
There are friends, yes. Very good. Yes. All right, all right. So good job, everyone. I was listening to your conversations using there is and there are. That was very good. All right, you guys. I like it. Very good, very good. Okay, I think I have everybody already. All right, so this is the next activity, okay? So I'm going to make 7 groups. Okay, we're going to practice a conversation, okay? We're going to practice a conversation between 2 people. All right, here it is. Can you see it?
No. Yes, yes.
Okay, take a screenshot, okay? Take a screenshot. It's the one we're going to practice, okay?
Right.
Okay. Okay, very good. I'm going to stop sharing, okay? Very good. Okay.
No pude, no pude.
Oh, okay, okay. There you go. Okay.
Thanks, teacher.
You're welcome. All right. There you go, guys. Okay. So I'm going to be putting you into break rooms. You're going to be working in pairs, practicing the conversation. Okay. Van a practicar la conversación. Y después también ustedes incluso quieren agregarle más a la conversación, lo pueden hacer, ok, para ir practicando. Ok, so that's very good. So go to the break rooms. Let's see. Yeah. Okay, very good. Yes, go ahead. Hello, Audi. Hello.
Por aquí le digo.
Ah, vaya, qué bueno.
Tiene usted lista. Sí, lista. ¿Tiene la presentación? Ah, vaya, yo le tomé captura, pero fíjese que quiero ver si se puede. Ay, es que yo estoy con el
teléfono.
No, estoy con la compu, pero quiero ver, que nunca lo he hecho, ahora sí creo. Lo grabé.
Ah, sí, ahí está. Vaya. Si quieres, vaya. Soy Winnie y usted es Tania. Está bueno.
Sí, sí.
Vaya. ¿Cómo empezamos? Así, ¿cómo está ahí?
Hello, ajá.
Which one do you need?
Tell me to go to the building on Main Street.
I know it. It's down to the street on the left side.
Thank you. I have to ask you something. Elsie, is there a training center?
There are a lot of training centers on the building between Main and King Street.
I have some interview there. Thank you. Again, bye-bye. Very good.
Sí. Una más. Permitime. Sí, pero permitime.
Okay.
Va, sigamos después. Otra vez yo soy él. Hello, can you help me? Where is the Meltdown building? I don't live here.
Don't worry. They are for building. Which one do you need?
A girl told me to go to the building on Main Street.
I know if it is down the street on the left side.
Thanks. I have to ask you something else. Is there a training center?
There are a lot of training center on the building between Main and the King Street.
I have some interviews there. Thank you again. Bye bye.
Thank you.
Ok, si quieres, Will, yo voy a ser Tania.
Ok. Hello. What is the Melbourne building? I don't like her.
Don't worry. There are four buildings. Which one do you need?
A girl told me to go to the building on my street.
I know it. It's down the street on left side.
Thank you. I have to ask you something. Is there a training center?
There are a lot of training center on the building between Main and King Street.
I have some interview there. Thank you again. Bye bye.
Va. Démosle, pues yo voy a hacer otra vez, Will.
Training center.
There are a lot of training centers on the building between Main and King Street.
I have some interviews there. Thank you. Okay. Bye bye.
Me dio risa, que era parte de tu favorita.
Claro. El bye bye.
La pronuncio bien. Y el
thanks. Ahora hagámoslo al contrario.
Démosle
al revés. Will y usted, Tania.
Okay, perfecto.
Okay. Hello, can you help me? Where is the Melbourne building? I don't live here.
Don't worry. There are four buildings. Which one do you need?
A girl told me to
You are Will and me, Tania.
Okay. Hello, can you help me? What is the Melbourne building? I don't live here.
Don't worry, there are four buildings. Which one do you need?
A girl told me to go to the building on Main Street.
I know it. It's down the street on the left side.
Thanks. I have to ask you something else. Is there a training center?
There are a lot of training centers on the building between Main and Kine Street.
I have some interviews there. Thank you again. Bye bye. Bye
bye. Bye bye. Do the street on the left side?
Thanks. I have to ask you something else. Is there a training center?
There are a lot of training centers on the building between Main and King Street.
I have some interviews there. Thank you again. Bye bye.
You're welcome. Bye.
Bye.
Teacher, una pregunta, teacher. Okay. En este último de Tania, eso todo va a ir de corrido, no tiene pausas ahí ni nada. Va todo de corrido.
¿Cuál?
There are a lot of trading center of the building between Main and King Street.
Ajá, todo es corrido, pero ahí usted hace la pausa. Por ejemplo, there are a lot of training centers on the building between the Main Street and King Street.
Aquí sería la primera pausa en the building.
Ajá, buildings.
Between Main and King Street.
Ajá, Main and King Street, ajá.
Main and King Street.
Main and King Street,
ajá. No sé si nos puede oír una vez y nos dice ahí cuál palabra pronunciamos mal.
Ok, go ahead.
Va, si gusta empiece ahí.
Hello, can you help me? Where is the Melbourne building? I don't live here.
Don't worry, there are four buildings. Which one do you need?
A girl told me to go to the building on Main Street.
I know it. It's down the street on the left side.
Thanks. I have to ask you something else. Is there a training center?
There are a lot of training centers on the building between Main and King Street.
I have some interview there. Thank you again. Bye bye.
You're welcome. Okay. Bye.
Very good. The only word that you need to pronounce, it's buildings. It's buildings.
Building.
It's building. Buildings.
Building.
Uh-huh. Building.
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 Prácticamente así se pronuncia. Buildings.
Building. Buildings. Buildings.
Yes, very good.
Buildings.
Okay, nice. We're going to practice. Ahorita van a pasar ahí entre a todos. Okay, so very good. So
I'm going to try.
Hello, Luis. Did you finish?
Yes, teacher. We finish.
Okay, you were working with who?
Henry.
Okay. He's not here? No?
I don't know. Creo que ya vino.
Okay.
No, no, no. Ya va a venir.
Cool, cool.
Hello.
Hello, hello. Welcome back, everyone. Good to see you. Good to see you back. Very good.
No.
Okay, we're almost going to start. Okay. All right, I was listening to your practice. Now you're going to do it the practice here, okay? You're going to present. So let's check. Who wants to start? Who wants to go first? Which group?
Me.
Okay, who said me?
Oh, yes.
Jesus and Manuel, very good. Okay, Jesus, yes, Manuel, yes. Go ahead.
Voy a compartir la pantalla.
Okay. Here, sorry, checking the list.
Jesus.
Hello, can you help me? Where is the Melbourne buildings? I don't live here.
Don't worry. There are 4 buildings. Which one do you need?
A girl told me to go to the buildings on Main Street.
I know it. It's down the street on the left side.
Thanks. I have to ask you something else. Is there a training center?
There are a lot of training centers on the building between my and King Street.
I have some interview there. Thank you again. Bye-bye.
You're welcome. Bye.
Very good. Nice. Good job. Nice, 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 nice. Very good. Okay, who wants to go next? Who wants to go next? Okay, Edwin. Edwin, open the microphone. Go ahead, make Edwin. And Felix.
Felix.
Okay. Hey. I'm going to share it here. There you go. Okay. Okay, go ahead.
Okay. Hello. Can you help me? Where is the Melbourne building on the light here?
Don't worry. There are four buildings. Which one do you need?
A girl told me to go to the building on Main Street.
I know it. It's down the street on the left side.
Thank you. I have to ask you something else. Is there a train center?
Ya me perdí.
Here.
There are a lot of training center on the building between Main on the King Street.
I have some interview there. Thank you. You again. Bye bye.
Very good. Nice. Okay,
thanks.
Good job. Good job. Okay. So who's next? Who's next?
Okay. Henry, estás por ahí.
Okay, Luis and Henry, yes. Very good.
Si quieres demo, entonces voy a compartir rapidito.
Okay, go ahead, Luis.
Okay, se me permite. Un momento, voy a buscar la imagen porque no la encuentro. Ahí está. Yo voy a ser Will entonces.
Perfect.
Hello, can you help me? Where is the Melbourne building? I don't live here.
Don't worry. They are for building. Which one do you know?
A girl told me to go to the building on the Main Street.
I know it. It's on the left side.
Thanks. I have
Espérame. Thanks. I have to ask you something else. Is there a training center?
They are along on training center on the building between Main and the King Street.
I have some interviews there. Thank you again. Bye bye.
Bye bye.
Okay, very good. Nice, you guys. Okay. Very good, very good.
Thank you, teacher.
Who's next? Who's next?
Thank you, Luis.
Who's next? Los demás están tímidos ahora.
Vamos, Cristina.
Okay, there you go. Thank you, Aurelia, okay. Cristina.
Voy a compartir.
Okay, hey, let's go.
I am Will.
Okay.
Hello, can you help me? Where is the Melbourne building? I don't live here.
Don't worry, there are four buildings. Which one do you need?
You told me to go to the building on the main street.
I know it. It's down the street of the on the left side.
Thanks. I have to ask you something else. In there, a training center?
There are a lot of training centers on the building between Main and King Street.
I have some interviews there. Thank you again. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Nice. Very good. Okay. So, nice, nice, nice. Okay. Who's next? Who's next? Who's next?
Me and Yesenia.
Okay, Anna and Yesenia, go ahead.
Okay.
Yesenia, can you share your screen?
What?
Se lo comparto.
Yeah, I can share it for you.
Yo se las comparto, yo se las comparto.
Oh, okay.
Ah, vale, perdón. Okay.
Okay.
Okay. Okay. You're Tanya.
Okay.
Okay. Hello, can you help me? Where is the Melbourne building? I don't live here.
Don't worry, there are four buildings. Which one do you need?
You told me to go to the building on Main Street.
I know it. It's down the street of the left side.
Thanks. I have to ask you something else. Is there a training center?
There are a lot of training centers on the building between Main and King Street.
I have some interview there. Thank you again. Bye-bye.
See you tomorrow.
See you.
Nice. Very good. Nice, nice, nice. Very good. Thank you. Okay. So now it's going to be Marlene or Wilfredo's group.
Go, Javier.
Okay, Marlene and Javier.
Okay.
Share a screenshot.
Okay. Yeah.
Thank you. Listen. Okay. Hello. Can you help me? Where is there molding in Don't Live There?
Don't worry. There are four buildings. Which one do you need?
I hear Surmiton. Go to the building on the main street.
I know it. Is down the street of the left side.
Thanks. I have to ask you something else. Is there a training center?
There are a lot of training centers of the building between Main and King Street.
I have some interview there. Thank you again. Bye bye.
You're welcome.
Good job. Nice. Very good. Congratulations. And now only Wilfredo and I think Wilfredo and Georgina are the next ones.
Yes.
Okay, go ahead.
Okay.
Hello, can you hear me? Where is the Melbourne building? I don't live here.
Don't worry. There are four buildings. Which one do you need?
Gil told me to go to the building on Main Street.
I know it. I down the street on the left side.
Thanks. I have to ask you something else. Is there a training center?
There are a lot of training centers on the building between Main and King Street.
Don't worry.
I have some interviews there. Thank you again. Bye-bye.
Okay, very good. Nice. Very good. Very good. Okay. Nice, you guys. All right. That was very good pronunciation. Probably the only word that maybe gives you a lot of problems, que le dio un poquito de problema, es la de buildings, okay? Buildings, okay? Y se pronuncia de esa forma, okay? No se escribe así, pero así se pronuncia. Buildings, okay? Buildings, okay? Buildings. That's how you pronounce it, okay? Buildings. That's good. All right, very good. Oh, I'm going to take assistance. Remember, if you listen to your name, just say present. Adrian? Anna?
Present.
Auri?
Present.
Okay, Cristina?
Present.
Thank you. Edwin?
Present.
Elisa? Felix?
Present.
Georgina?
Present.
Henry? Herbert?
Present.
Javier?
Present.
Jesus?
Present.
José? Luis?
Present, teacher.
Manuel?
Present, teacher.
Marlene?
Present.
Wilfredo?
Present.
And Yesenia. Okay, very good. Ahora van a hacer otra conversación.
Present.
Oh, thank you. And it's going to be con menos información, okay? With less information, okay? With less information. No va a ser larga la conversación, es poco corta, pero es con menos información. Can you see it? Yes? Take a screenshot, okay? ¿Le pueden tomar un screenshot? Okay, very good. Did you take the screenshot? ¿Le tomaron el screenshot?
Yes.
No. Okay.
Yes. Yes.
Oh, no.
Yes.
I'm going to hear only no. There you go. Okay. Ahora sí. Okay, una de las cosas que tienen que hacer en esta conversación, acuérdense que se tienen que presentar como, hi, how are you, my name is, whatever, y ahí, tell me, where do you work? I work, and you tell your place, okay, el lugar donde trabajan, where is it? Y le puede dar la dirección, and you, where do you work? Y así, okay, van a ensayar esa conversación, all right, con la misma persona con la que estaban trabajando, van a hacerlo, okay, very good, so go to the break rooms. Nice, nice. Good, good. Javier, did you receive the invitation? Oh, there you Okay, very good.
Improviso,
sería. Ajá, sí, cabal, así como más improvisado.
Ajá, vaya, empieza usted o empiezo yo.
Ah, vaya, ahí vea como usted quiera.
Vaya, hello, how are you?
I'm fine, how are you?
I'm excellent. What's your name?
My name is Auri. What is your name? Nice to meet you, Cristina.
Nice to meet you too. Tell me, where do you work?
I work in Caja de Crédito de Huayua.
Where is it?
It is in Huayua and Sonsonate, but I work in Sonsonate. And you, where do you work?
I work little.
Hola.
Little.
El Lido. Ay, qué rico. That's great.
Okay, very good. Nice, good job.
Thank you.
All right. Continue practicing to make it more fluid, okay?
Yeah. Okay.
Nice.
Okay.
No sé, la verdad.
Yes, you can.
Sí podemos.
Yes, you can.
¿Qué más podríamos agregarle?
Como el saludo, like for example, hi, how are you? Oh, my name is Luis. Oh, my name is Henry. Tell me, where do you work? Oh, I work in whatever.
Okay. Whatever company.
I work in, what is the name of your company? I work in Hoya Campero or whatever you...
Yes.
Okay.
Vamos a tratemos, pues. Yo diría, hello.
Hello, how are you?
I'm fine. And you, what's your name?
Henry Vasquez. My name is Henry Vasquez.
Oh. Where do you work?
I work in the Saint Berton.
Oh, perdón. Oh, and what is it?
It is Nejapa City. And where do you work?
And where I work in the Sierra Cucatlán. It is in Santa Tecla City.
Okay. What's your name?
My name is Luis.
Okay.
Creo que solo eso sería. ¿Cuántos minutos me puse el
profe? Yes, that. But just practice again so you can make it more fluid, okay?
Okay, teacher.
Good, but good.
Thank you.
Dedo por un dólar. Grabada.
Sí. Okay, practiquemos para que no grabe algo.
Hello, teacher.
Hello, teacher.
Yes, teacher.
Okay.
Así.
All right.
Okay. De nuevo. Hello. What's your name?
My name is Javier. What's your name? Nice to meet you. What's your name?
My name is Marlene. Nice to meet you too. How are you? How old are you?
How old are you?
Mm-hmm.
28 years.
Mm-hmm.
Are you?
24 years old. And tell me, where do you work?
I am working in the bank.
Where is it?
It is in Sonsonate. And you, where do you work?
I work in jewelry.
Oh, right. Where is it?
It is La Libertad.
Okay. Very
good.
Well, thank you.
Nice.
Well, where do you live?
I am live in Huayua.
Oh, okay. I live in San Salvador y Lapango.
Ciudad Gótica. No.
No, la Gótica soy a pan.
Soy a pan.
Hey.
Yeah. No, I used to teach.
Hey. I'm from
San Salvador. Estamos cerca, teacher. Es casi lo mismo.
Yeah, I'm from
Soya
Bronx.
No, de la vida no vale nada, teacher.
Yes. Así es.
Así estaba fregando el pobre Jesús. Dice que ahí trabaja y pobrecito contándome su experiencia, que lo han asaltado muchas veces, lo han asustado muchas veces. No, hombre, pero si no se confiese que se ha seguido, le digo.
No, a mí nunca. Gracias a
Dios. Ya, ni a mí tampoco. Bueno, ni salgo, solo de estudiar, o sea, de estudiar, de trabajar. No salgo, entonces.
Mejor.
Ajá.
Cuidadito.
Yes. Allá donde Javier vamos a llegar a Huayua.
Sí, quiero ir.
Cuando quieran, teacher, cuando quieran. Y dispuestos a aventuras.
Thank you.
Entre Manuel y Javier, no sé a dónde ir, si a San Miguel o a Huayua.
Ah, ok.
Pues les recomiendo más Occidente, porque Oriente no tiene mucho.
Ajá, eso sí.
Más que calorcito. Solamente donde puede ir a Oriente, que es espectacular, es Ciudad Barrios. Es muy bonito, es una ciudad en la cúspide de una montaña. Y el Museo de Armas. Es lo único que hay en San Miguel que a mí me atrae. Playas están súper retiradas. Súper, súper retiradas.
Como, ajá.
Nice, sí, nice. Right, good job, guys. Ya le puedo llamar para que podamos practicar y ahí creo que ya casi que termina la clase. Good job.
Okay, teacher. Thank you.
Hello, very good. Welcome.
Thank you, teacher.
Welcome, welcome. All right. Welcome, welcome. Hoy voy a ir en orden, okay? Group one, like estuvieron in room one, room two, room three, room four. Okay, very good. You're going to present in 15 seconds, okay? In 15 seconds.
Hello.
Hello, hello, Manuel. Very good. There you go. All right. Okay, so we're going to start. The first ones to pass is going to be en orden lo voy a llevar ahora. Para no okay, so now it's going to be Audi and Cristina, the first ones.
Las nenas del grupo Caña.
Yes. Hello, how are you?
Ay, puede compartirlo, yo no tengo el...
Oh, yes, I'm going to share it, don't worry. There you go, got it.
Thank you, bye.
Hello, how are you?
Hello, I'm fine. How are you?
I am good. What is your name?
My name is Auri. What is your name?
My name is
Nice to meet you.
Tell me, where do you work?
I work in Caja de Crédito de Huayua.
Where is it?
It is in Huayua and Sonsonate. And you, where do you work?
I work Bakery Lido.
What do you do in Lido?
I am secretary director of production.
That's great.
Okay, very good.
Thank you for your
nice.
Thank you.
Very good. Nice. Congratulations, you guys. Nice, nice.
Thank
nice.
You.
Okay, now Henry and Luis, go ahead.
Okay, Henry Sass.
Ok.
Sí, yo comienzo entonces.
Dale, dale.
Hello. 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 My name is Luis. What's your name?
My name is Henry Vázquez.
Nice to meet you.
I am fine.
Tell me, where do you work?
I work in Chamberton.
Mm-hmm. And where is it?
It is in Napa City. Where do you work?
I'm work in Distribuidora Cuscatlan, and it is in Santa Tecla City.
Oh, okay, very good.
Okay, goodbye.
Nice.
Bye. Nice to meet you.
Very good.
Nice to meet you.
Nice.
Thank you, teacher.
Nice.
Thank you.
Good. Javier and Marlene, you're next.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Marlene?
Sí.
Okay.
Hello.
A su señal.
Yeah, no. Hello.
Hello, my name is Javier. What's your name?
My name is Marlene.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too. How are you?
I'm fine. How old are you?
24 years. And you?
And 28 years.
Hey, tell me, where do you work?
I am work in Caja de Crédito de Huayua.
Where is it?
It is Sonsonate City. And you, where do you work?
I work in jewelry.
Oh, where is this?
It is La Libertad.
Oh, thank you. Thank you.
Okay.
Nice.
Bye.
Nice. Very good, you guys. Very good. Very good. Congratulations. Okay, the next one. Let's see the other group. It's Anna and Yesenia.
Okay. Okay, Annie.
Okay, how are you? I'm sorry. Hello, my name is Anna. What's your name?
Annie, my name is Yesenia. How are you?
I'm fine, and you?
Someone needs to take care of fine, thanks. Tell me, where do you work?
When we don't have time. I work in a hotel.
Where is it?
It is in La Libertad, in front of the beach.
Oh.
And you, where do you work?
I work in Caja de Crédito de Huayua.
Okay, where is it?
It is in Sonsonate City. Next to the Agape Enterprise.
Okay, what do you do?
20 minutes. I am executive business executive.
Okay.
And 40, you?
40 minutes. I'm a receptionist.
Oh my God. Oh, very so nice. Far from your job.
Yes. Thank you. Bye.
Nice. Very good, you guys. Nice. Good. Nice. Edwin and Felix.
Okay.
Comienzo.
Okay.
Hello, Eliseo. How are you?
Hi, Felix. Very nice. And you?
I'm fine. Tell me, where do you work?
I work in Cosavi de RL. It's the best cooperativa.
Oh, very good, man. Where is it?
It is in San Salvador. And you, where do you work?
I work in Banco Agricola.
Oh, where is it?
It is in Colombia.
Colombia? Oh, it's nice.
Yes. Do you like to have the soda?
Yes, I like soda. And you? Do you like drink beer?
Yes. So.
Okay. So. Okay. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too.
Very Bye. Good.
Have a nice night.
Okay. Very good.
Thank you.
Nice, you guys.
Bye. Nos vamos. Desconectémonos.
This is very good. Nice, you guys too. Very good. Okay. Jesús and Manuel.
Yes.
Jesús.
Okay.
¿Lo comparto o le damos a Jesús?
Sí, si gusta, comparto.
Vale, teacher, denos chance.
Ok,
es que lo anotamos para estar ahí seguro.
Ok.
Ok, thank you. Yes. Hello, my name is Manuel. What is your name?
My name is Jesús. How are you?
Fine, Jesús. Tell me, where do you work?
I work in Laboratorios López.
Oh, where is it?
It is on Boulevard del Ejército, Soyapango City. And you, where do you work?
I work in Universidad Gerardo Barrios.
And where is it?
It's in San Miguel City. Nice to meet you, Jesus.
Nice to meet you. See you later.
See you, Jesus. Bye.
Good night.
Very good. Nice. Very good, you guys. Nice. All right. And finally, we have Wilfredo and Georgina.
Okay. Hello, Wilfredo. How are you?
I'm fine. Thanks, Georgina. And you?
Fine, thanks. Tell me, where do you work?
I work in the Fuentes Corporation Mexican Filia. It is a construction company.
Where is it?
It is on 7th Avenue in Condominiums Casablanca. And where do you work?
I work in Laboratorios López.
Where is it?
It's on Boulevard del Ejército, Soyapango City.
It's nice. See you later, Georgina.
See you, take care, Wilfredo.
Okay, very good. Nice, you guys, okay? I was listening to your conversations. All right, very good, okay? ¿Cómo crearon su conversación? ¿Leyeron sentidos? So that's very good. Congratulations, okay? Ya ven que el inglés solo es cuestión de práctica. Si lo practican, rápido lo desarrollan. That's it. Okay. Eso es todo con el inglés. So, very good. Ahora vamos con la última actividad, que es del libro. Okay. Vamos a hacer súper rápido. All right. Can you see my screen? Yes.
Yes.
Okay. So, prácticamente van a leer esto y con base a esto van a contestar esas tres preguntas. Okay. All right. So, it's going to be page 43. Page 43 of the book. Page 43 of the book, okay?
Teacher, puede poner las questions otra vez, por favor.
Oh, okay, okay. There you go. There you go, Luis. Got it?
Yes, got it.
Okay, very good. Okay, so right now, I'll give you 5 minutes in the break rooms, okay? 5 minutos le voy a dar en los break rooms. 5 minutes para que puedan trabajar en parejas otra vez. Very good. Go.
Díctemela, sí.
Uh-huh. Those.
Ajá.
Mr. Paz.
Ajá.
Describe his workplace.
Ajá.
Y ahí, what does Mr. Miss Aguilar?
Miss Aguilar.
Think about her workplace.
Hola, teacher.
Hello, Manuel.
Yo creo que quizás se le fue la señal a alguien.
Oh, okay, okay. And did you finish?
No, la primera he hecho.
Ah, okay, okay.
Básicamente, esto va a responder con lo de arriba del libro, ¿verdad?
Sí, eso es todo.
Ok, ok. Sí, yo lo hago, no se preocupe.
Ok, ok. What are you going to put? ¿Qué va a poner?
Por ejemplo, en la primera de cómo lo describe Mr. Paz, la workplace, él dice que es beautiful, un lobby muy bonito, es confortable, hay un elevador muy rápido, creo que eso quiere decir, ¿verdad? El high-tech elevator.
Yes, high-tech elevator, yes.
Okay. Y la otra dice, what does Mr. Aguilar think about her workplace? Como, es igual, ¿verdad? Pero para ella.
Uh-huh.
Solo que aquí hay una recepcionista. There are two dirty dining rooms. ¿Qué quiere decir dirty dining?
Dos salas de estar. Sucias. Dos salas bien sucias.
Ah, ok, ok, ok. Dos salas bien sucias. Ok, entonces dirty es sucio.
Ajá, yes.
Ok. Oh, which of the two places do you want to work? ¿En cuál me gustaría trabajar? ¿En cuál de las
dos?
Uh-huh. ¿Y por qué?
And why? Yes. Dice el paso.
Definitivamente. Si hay donde trabajo, se limpieza como 4 veces al día.
Oh, ok.
Por lo del COVID.
Oh, ok, ok. Mm-hmm. And why do you want to work there? Where Mr. Paz?
Mr. Paz, sí. Mr. Paz.
But why? ¿Por qué?
It's beautiful, it's comfortable, y tiene un elevador rápido. ¿Cómo puedo decir que tiene un elevador rápido?
A fast elevator. Very good.
Estoy bien contento porque aunque me cuestan los temas, ya le perdí el miedo a esto.
Yes. Es que el inglés es eso, cuestión de perderle el tema y de ahí. O sea, el miedo.
Sí, hombre.
Y ahí se va uno.
Fíjese que mi novia es bilingüe y estudia en el cultural.
Ah, ok, ok.
Pero cuando me quería ayudar o algo, y no, le decía yo, haga la clase, no sé qué. Pero ya me vale, pues. Sí, no, y me alegra, gracias, teacher, de verdad.
Ok. No, ya sabe, para eso estamos acá.
Buenísimo. Entonces, solo eso sería, ¿verdad? Solo eso para él.
Solo eso, solo lo vamos a contestar y luego paso lista y termina la clase, ¿ok?
Ah, excelente. Okay. Ah, pues ahí estamos ya.
Ok, Okay. Welcome, everybody. Very good.
Teacher Yesenia left.
Oh, okay, Yesenia left. No problem, don't worry. Yeah. We're just gonna review it very fast and then we're gonna finish the class for today, okay? Ah, pero antes que revise esto, solo voy a pasar lista one more time, okay? Solo para. Okay, una vez más. So I'm going to start. If you listen to your name, Adrián, Anna.
Present.
Thank you. Okay. Auri.
Okay.
Cristina.
Present.
Edwin.
Present.
Elisa. Felix.
Present.
Georgina. Henry.
Present, teacher.
Present.
Javier. Jesus. Jose. David. David.
Luis.
Luis.
Yo. No, está bien con David, solo que bien inusual que me digan David por esto, así que present, teacher.
Okay. Manuel.
Present, teacher.
Marlene.
Present.
Wilfredo and Yesenia.
Present.
Got it. Okay.
Yes.
Present, teacher.
Got it. Thank you very much. Okay.
Sí, teacher. Me tomó la lista a mí.
Sí, Auri.
Sí, present.
Yo no escuché que me mencionara tampoco, teacher.
Sí, Javier también, ya, pero le tomé.
Ok.
Very good.
Thank you.
Let's check.
Vamos que por a... perseverancia tengo que pasar.
Yes.
Usted está en categoría corporativa, Javier. Ni le pregunto, solo check.
No, esas dos últimas clases solo traten de no faltar, ¿ok? Sé que por el trabajo a veces, pero traten ahí. Aunque sea, conéctense y ahí escuchan la clase, ¿ok? Very good. All right, so let's do the first one. How does Mr. Paz describe his workplace?
Mm-hmm. It's a beautiful...
Uh-huh.
It's a comfortable. ¿Cómo se pronuncia confortable?
Comfortable.
Comfortable.
Uh-huh. No, por favor, no me puches la panza así.
Okay.
Okay.
Yeah.
It's a
high-tech elevator.
I fast your elevator. Sí.
Okay, very good. Nice. What about how does Mr. Aguilar think about her work?
No.
Mrs., I'm sorry, Aguilar.
It's a narrow
reception.
Sí, ya sé. Solo van a hacer esto y se van a despedir. Y está.
Yes, very good. Nice, you guys. Okay. And here, esto queda a opción de cada quien. On which of the two places do you want to work?
I want to work with Mr. Paz.
Mr. Paz.
Why?
Mr. Paz.
The because first place.
It's,
nice
it's
place.
A beautiful, it's nice comfortable. Your labor is fast. It's fast.
It's the perfect place to work, ¿verdad? Es el lugar perfecto.
The five star.
Yes.
So,
yes.
All right, guys. So, very good. So, thank you for being here today. No sé si alguno tiene como alguna consulta. Se puede quedar después de clase. Si no, pues, todos quedan despachados. I will be seeing you tomorrow. Take care, okay?
Good night.
Good night.
Good night.
Good night.
Good
night.
Bye.
See you tomorrow.
See you. Bye. All right. We're going to make a little review about the topics that we saw today. Today was class number 18, if I'm not mistaken. Two more classes to finish the course. And in this case, I'm going to share my screen right now so we can go a little review. All right, the agenda for today was the warm-up. We practiced a lot of prepositions of place practice. Number two, we completed the worksheet and then we wrapped up the call, the, we wrapped up here the class. Very good. So we started with the warm up. In this case, students have to grab a piece of paper and a pen. And in this case, I was going to give them different prepositions of place, like in, on, behind, next to, above, under. And in this case, they needed to draw them. And then we share it to the camera, okay? And yeah, most of them remember all the prepositions that we had. Now, then we also review some other prepositions that are some a little bit more difficult, but they identify some specific places, like to the upper right, at the top of the upper left, at the right, in the middle, at the left, to the lower right, at the bottom, to the lower left. And in this case, they were able to, we practiced this because we did an activity in which we dictated different different things, and they needed to draw them in a piece of paper. We did two drawings, and most of them were able to get the drawing and what it was talking about. So it was really fun. So then we practiced in the city, making some questions, like, for example, they needed to answer in the chat if it was right or wrong, like the cafe is next to the bank. They answer yes or no, or right or wrong. The police station is between the bank and the chemist. The train station is next to the restaurant. The hospital is next to the hotel. The cinema is on Hale Street. The supermarket is behind the train station. The pool is near the supermarket. Yeah, in this case, they review and they got the correct answers. They also did some random selection. We identified some place. In this case, one of them was able to get like most of the places and the names. We asked questions like, where is the police station? Students identify them. Where is the supermarket? Students identify. Where is the kiosk? They got the place. Where is the river? Where is the hospital, the library? So we asked like for different places that were in the map, and students were able to identify them without any problems. All right, then we practiced a conversation about some workplaces and using there is and there are. They were able to practice it. They did a very good job. Then they created their own conversation with their classmates, and they were able to practice. They added more information than the one you see here. And it was very good because they are becoming a little bit more fluent into their practice. So it's very good. And then we also completed the worksheet. In this case, it was the book with page number 43. They were able to identify the different places and the meanings, and in this case, match them with the question form. In this case, students got the topic, didn't have questions at the end of the class. We went over the answers with all the activities, and we shared as a whole class. Students were able to understand the topic. We're very happy. They were reminded not to complete the satisfaction survey, because we were going to do it in the last day of class together, so they don't make any mistakes. And in this case, they didn't have any questions. Everybody was very good with their practice. In this case, remember, if you have like any questions or any questions come out into your thoughts, write them down, bring them in for tomorrow's class so we can review them. Or in this case, if you have any specific doubt, you can you can stay after the class so we can clarify it and the topic can be more clear. Okay, thank you very much.